Don't, man. Just for me to fail that. The indicate button sounds until they disappear. Press and hold down the indicate button simultaneously until they disappear. Okay.
Zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks. Video memo recording.
Holy crap.
Agent 47023, Norman Jaden. Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
Dude, that's fucking badass. Nah, put them back on. The shoes are cool. Put them back on.
Unrelated to the investigation.
Yep.
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body.
I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning, they told me to be here.
Now if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Jaden?
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others. Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything.
Has the time of death been established?
Based on the rigor mortis, must be less than 6 hours ago. We should know more once the coroner has had a look. Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Do you have any leads?
My men are going over to scene with a fine-tooth comb. If the killer left anything behind, we'll find it. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Oh, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jaden. You come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Okay, put glasses on. Oh yeah, it's coming in from the where the corpse is.
Harry, comment. The victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence. A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. An orchid was placed on the victim's chest.
Oh, no, 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 I'm not done.
Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file.
This way.
Harry, comment. The pollen particles disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail.
What's this?
Harry, comment. Traces of blood on the railroad track. Analysis confirms it comes from the victim. Footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers.
Let's go follow these then. So, let's go back around this way. Yeah.
Harry, comment. There are traces of blood on the fence behind the railroad line. It comes from the victim. The killer came this way with the body and probably grazed it on his way through the fence.
Oh god, here we go. Oh! Failed it! Damn it. Okay. Failed it. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. Okay. Got it. It's all about timing. It's all about timing. Got it. Okay. Whew, tricky. Got it. Okay. That was tricky. Very, very, very tricky.
There's a good chance that they're the killers. Harry, come in. Tire tracks on the side of the road behind the railroad line. Maybe the killer's car. Think I've seen all there is to see.
Yeah, looks like he left in that way. Oh, dude. Come off it, man. Alright, let's get out of here. I would give that down. It's going to be the hard part without falling. What's this?
There's a good chance that they're
killers. I've already seen that one. Let's go. Oh god. Oh yeah, there we go. Ooh, yeah, that didn't go very well. Ah, damn it, man. Covered in mud. It's all good, whatever. Alright, let's go. Where's he at? What's in that room? There he is, there he is.
I'm heading back to the office. You staying?
Nah, leave.
No, I've seen enough. I'm leaving too.
Go back under it.
zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive early.
Don't, man. Just me to fail that. The indicator button sounds until they disappear. Press and hold down the indicator button simultaneously until they disappear. Okay.